Stay tuned till the end of this video to see a really funny video that I found on my camera roll from a really long time ago. I can't think today. Okay, bye. Hi, Shani Fannies. Welcome to Educating Shani. I'm Shani and I'm recovering from eating disorder. Hi, Shani. Hi. It is onesie. What? I can't talk today. It is onesie season in the Haskell home, and I'm loving it, and I'm comfy, and I'm in my wolf onesie, and I would show you more, but I'm not wearing a bra. So anyway, so here's what happened. I actually have a completely amazing, awesome video that I've been planning for like a year. That I was gonna post today, and I filmed it last night, and I spent like probably about an hour filming it. I spent 2 hours editing it. I spent an hour uploading it. And then when I was done uploading it, I went and I watched it before I made it public, and I realized that I forgot to put a very important part in the video. And by that time I had already washed my makeup, and it would look stupid for me to try and put my makeup on to match the exact makeup and match the exact setup that I had and match the exact lighting and match it, blah, 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 to redo it. And so now I'm gonna redo it again and do it for tomorrow. So instead I'm gonna do my weekly Wednesday update today on Tuesday, and then my topic Tuesday video is gonna be tomorrow on Wednesday instead this week, because that happened. And I'm so frustrated. But if it were any other video, I would have let it go. But since it's this video, which is something that I've been trying to put out for you guys for so long, I really, really want to make it how I wanted to make it. And here's the thing, I wanted this video to be so amazing. Like in my mind, I had this like production all worked out in my head, like it was gonna be like the most amazing video in the world, but that's just never gonna happen because I've been thinking that for a year and nothing has come of it. So I'm just gonna put it how it is, but I did think that that one part that I forgot to put in was important enough that I'm gonna wait now and do it for tomorrow's video. So look forward to that. It's a video I've been planning for a while, and I hope you guys will enjoy it because I think it's a good video. We'll see. I don't know. So today I thought instead I would first of all talk about freaking Texas and the latest shooting that happened, the latest mass shooting that happened, and to let anybody that is involved or had anybody who lost loved ones or were at the place when it happened or anything, anybody that was involved or affected by it, I just want you to know that my prayers and my love go out to you. And it's just disgusting that this keeps happening. It makes me so mad, and it's just gross, and it needs to stop. And it's like, how do we stop it? I don't even know. I don't have answers. I'm not gonna sit here and pretend like I have answers, but all I know is that my heart aches for those people and for everybody in the world that's going through things like this. It's just disgusting. So anyway, I love you guys, and I hope that none of you have to be a part of that, but if you are, my heart is with all of you and my prayers are with all of you. So the other thing I wanted to talk about for my weekly update was how I'm doing on my No November thing. So for those of you that don't know, I started a hashtag goal type thing on my channel called No November, which is where you pick something for the month of November and try your very hardest to not do that thing for the whole month of November, like something that's not good for you. So like for some people, it's no smoking November, or no swearing November, or no picking your teeth November, or no biting your nails, or no binging November, which was mine, or Alicia's was no cheating on her diet November, and no guilt November, and a lot of you did no cutting November, and all those, you know, something that you're trying to break. And I said that, you know, we're all gonna try our very hardest to stick to them. I don't expect perfection from you or from myself. And the point is to just try your very hardest, and it's important to set that goal. So I've been doing really, really well at it. I will say I had one slip up, but technically, okay, I might need to change the wording of my goal, because technically I didn't binge, but I did purge. But I didn't binge. My thing was no binge November. Here's the thing. And I think subconsciously I knew this and I let it happen. And I'm being honest about this. My thing was, I'm gonna say that I wanted to do no binge November because I typically don't purge unless I binge. So in my mind, I was like, well, if I just don't binge, then why would I purge? And so I didn't like, I don't know, but I did. I totally did not binge. I ate a normal sized meal and I purged once. So that was a couple days ago. And yeah, so that's that. I've been doing good the last couple days. And anyway, I'm back on track. I'm doing great. I'm not going to beat myself up about it. I'm not going to be reading negative comments. I'm sure I'll scroll through because I will be looking for positive comments, but I'm not gonna let it affect me. I'm in a very good place mentally right now, and I don't really have time for that right now. I don't have time or energy, and I don't have any room in my head or my heart to spare for any more of those negative comments to come in and eat away and get in with the blackness and the darkness and get into my heart and my soul and my brain to make me feel even worse about myself, when that is something that I do not need, because I am not perfect. You are not perfect. Those people who attack me are not perfect. Nobody is perfect. We're all human beings, and I'm trying my best, and I'm trying again, and I am fighting, and I will continue to fight. And so, what's this? I don't know, but here we go. So anyway, so that's how I'm doing. I would love to hear how you guys are doing with your no Novembers. Please tell me in the comments below. And then to end this video, I want to show you a clip that I found on my phone that I forgot that I had. It's so funny. So a few months ago, do you guys remember when the headphone singing challenge thing was popular, where you put on the noise canceling headphones and you try and sing along with the music and you can't hear yourself, so you end up sounding really awful and like off tune and stuff? So it's like a super funny challenge that was popular a few months ago. So I found some footage that I forgot to ever post for you guys, and it is so funny to me. I don't know if it'll be funny to you. To me, it was funny. I guess I won't spoil it for you, but I'll just show you right now. So I hope you enjoy it. I will see you guys tomorrow for that video that I've been planning for a while, and I hope you enjoy that. And just remember to try your hardest and to stay positive and know that I believe in you and that you can believe in you and that I know we can get through this together. And just keep fighting, keep on surviving, keep on fighting, and I believe in you guys and I believe in myself. So I'll see you tomorrow, and remember forever and always that you are beautiful, you are worth it, and I am too. Thank you for watching. Bye. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness, oh, this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees in the arms of the angel. We are pulled from the rest. piss out of me.
What, that we were gone?
Like a nightmare. Yeah. Because I expected Danny's face to be there, and all of a sudden I'm alone. Was it good, though?
It was too good.
Shut up.
It was honestly...
That's so hard.
Better than it should have been. Really.
Oh, man. That was good, you guys. Good job. Very nice.